Seeking the peace of reason. Shame and abuse.